log in to your Classroom Manager, you can visit this website or log in to Adobe Express and go to Classroom Manager from the top right navigation dropdown. Classroom Manager is the teacher dashboard that helps you manage your classrooms and your students. You can also add more classrooms in the Classroom Manager. Just click the plus sign on Create New Classroom and then enter in the class name, subject, grade, and period. Next, click Create Classroom to generate a new class code, which you can share with the students you want to access that class. You can also add students to your class by importing a roster from Google Classroom. Simply click Import a Roster from Google Classroom, allow Adobe to access your Google account, select the class from your Google Classroom account, and choose the students to add. If you need to change your class code or class code link, use the Refresh button to update both. Students who join with your old class code will still have access. In Classroom Manager, you can create as many classrooms as you need. You can see all the classrooms you've created. The Teacher Dashboard lets you organize students into classrooms, invite students via class code or import student rosters from Google Classroom, view and moderate student work, and manage student accounts. Once you're done setting up a class and sharing the class code with students, you'll be able to see which students have joined the class and review and share their work. Just click the dot 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 symbol and click View Projects. From here, you can see the projects this particular student has created. Click Load More Projects to see the full list of projects this student has been working on. You can also view or delete projects. For example, if that student has created a project that may be inappropriate, you can click the project and either view it or click Delete. You'll need to confirm that you want to delete the project. Students can also share their work with you and other students when they're ready. Depending on your organization setup, your students might be able to share their project with you by publishing a link, sending it to their LMS, or just downloading the finished project. Students can also invite their teachers and classmates to collaborate on projects with them. Now you know how to use your Adobe Express Classroom Manager. You know how to create new classrooms, add students, and view student work.